I don't want to impose, stranger, but I would welcome any news of my sister.
No problem. Now that we found a forward station, we can just fast travel back up here. Pretty happy about that. Oh, that's... oh, okay. It's that? I can't select it from there. It's on hold. Sage Emerit's sister, Amara, left Mithrava years ago. He longs to see Amara again, but she likely moved away from Dar Palav when it was overtaken by the jungle. However, records of her whereabouts might still exist. So it's on hold. Wait for a way to cross the chasm to Old Palav. I guess that's the other side of the map here that we're trying to get to. First Sage Esmus believes the reincarnation of an Ngaran champion named Zorai may know the location of Havarl's lost monolith. To unlock the memory, you must obtain an heirloom that belonged to Zorai's family. It is lost in an area swarming with remnant. Go to the location Esmus mentioned. Okay. And we got additional task. Unearthed. A sage in Mithrava told you that upheaval in the jungles of Havarl often unearths remnant devices that would otherwise remain buried. Studying these devices could reveal more information about remnant technology. Collect unearthed remnant devices on Havarl. Okay, so we've got some stuff to do here. Do I have Codex? I have Codex. Alright, journey so far. Finding a home. First contact, the Angara. You secured the trust of the Angara by proving yourself an ally on both Vold and Havarl. You proved yourself an ally to the Angara by supporting their research efforts on Havarl and by aiding their fight against the cat on Vold. Andromeda Initiative. The Initiative. Jean Garson? What new do we find out about her? Well, right. Based on newly uncovered information, it is now understood that Garson was murdered on a Nexus upon first arriving in Andromeda at the hands of an unknown assailant. Though the motivations for her murder remain unclear, it has come to light that a silent partner, a benefactor, was the true source of funding for the Andromeda Initiative, a secret that Garson kept from the public, much to her later regret. And Pathfinders. Turian Pathfinder. Born on Palavin and a decorated engineer in Blackwatch, Mason Barra was touted by the hierarchy to be a shining example of a Turian citizen. There were concerns among initiative leadership about whether or not he would leave his comfortable life behind to become the Turian Pathfinder, but Mason was eager, so long as he could name his replacement. Avitus Rix, a former Spectre. Oh, that's a replacement, yeah. Internal emails and screening interviews state Mason and Avitus met in the field and suggest that their relationship may be more than platonic. Oh, I don't remember. I didn't get that opinion, or I forgot, either one. Mason Barrow left the Milky Way aboard the Turian Ark Natanis in 2185. Oh, planets and locations. Havarl. As Jal explains, Havarl is considered the ancestral home of the Angara. The ruins of Angaran cities are a draw for researchers, looters, and Angara who defy the cat to make pilgrimage. The planet's history also makes it a symbolic staging ground for the ruthlessly xenophobic Rokar. Long-range surveys by the Andromeda Initiative indicated Havarl was a garden world of lush green jungles and abundant liquid water. The planet was considered a golden world and given the label Habitat 3. Our observations today show Havarl is unrecognizable. The jungles now dominate much of the planet's surface, demonstrating bizarre growth patterns. Samples show grotesque mutations and hormonal changes in the jungle's plant life. rendering it not only extremely hardy, but hazardous for consumption. These factors point to a large-scale shift in Havarl's ecology that bears investigation. Yes, we investigate. Alright. Now that's your codex. And Garen's sculpture. 90% unknown igneous hardstone, 10% iron, age approximately 300 years. Faint tool marks on the surface of this sculpture indicate that it was carved, not molded. Oh yeah. How do you... Memory trigger. How do you... mold rock? Well, I guess you can. I don't know. I assumed it was carved. The rest of our people always mocked and despised us. When Jeffro decided we would live apart from them, we needed to be safe. Moran was able to use what she knew of Remnant to find us a home here on the construct we call Mithrava Sanctuary. Sanctuary! Memory trigger. Boop.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Yep. Why am I surprised? Because I'm not actually surprised. Anything else here? There's even a lot of plants up here. Like, you can't get rid of them. Oh, some platinum. My kingdom for some platinum. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Go back through the... At least I can easily get back up here. All this, and now we have to go back down through. Is that where I came from? Yeah, I had a feeling that wouldn't work. I'm trying to get to the other side. Oh wait, I'm taking away health and stuff every time too. But I can rejuvenate that in here. The health's not coming back. Am I back now? With health? I guess. Yes. Absolutely. Examples. Oh, there's something back here. Alright, I guess I'm back, going back through. These don't have inscriptions. We need to find a way through, somehow. It says up. We're going down. Now it says down.
Look at that.
Look at that. Is that the other side? Can I actually... container. Yeah, before I jump down, let's look for containers and stuff. There's a lot of them on this planet. There's just a lot of stuff on this planet entirely. See, guys, I think I did need a health boost. Yeah, this is completely back where I came from. Or at least we're headed towards it, I think. At least we appear to be. Oh, in the middle? There's another container. Which makes me think I'm on the other side of this thing. How do I get across that? That's a long way down. Can I just... I thought I could make that. Maybe. Wait. Find cover. Wait, what happened to the forward station here? And I'm like dying, even though I'm standing on a rock. I don't think I was supposed to make this jump. So where am I exactly? I literally can't walk forward. I know, right? It sucks. Oh, wait. Let me through! I'm on the other side. I made it to the other side. Oh. So weird. We're not supposed to be able to do this, that's why. Oh. But how are we supposed to get across I guess we're supposed to cross from up there. And then jump down? If I step off the rocks, that happens again. At least in that direction. Come on, BioWare, I found my own way across. I'm there, dude. Jump. Jump. Oh, good God. I literally can't go that way. How about this way? I can't go this way. If I could find a little hole to get through. I can jump all over these rocks. I just can't get... Well, this is where you want to end up. But we're stuck on the other side. Alright, let's reload. It might be not be the latest save, actually. It auto-saved me. Yeah, I don't think those auto-saves are good. It had me completely stuck there. Alright, so how do... I'm guessing not. Can't go the way. If we can get back up... Which it appears we can. We can get across that way and then drop back down. Maybe. Oh! Nope. I want to be up another level, that's what it is. I'm guessing? Because it's... we can't get that way, so... Let's try to find another way to get that way. And now we drop down here. Didn't I come this way? This is the problem. I don't know where to go. I want to go across that way. And technically I did get across. Gotta say. Maybe I'll jump all this crap? Oh, this is a neat little area. Nothing to do here, though, that I can see. Oh, that's freaking awesome looking. It's just so frustrating to me because I actually technically got across. So there's a bridge that we're supposed to activate? But I don't see controls. I don't see anything. Thank you. I heard something though. But I don't know what I was just looking at. Must find a way across. It says it's in the middle. Did I miss a door? It wants me to be up there, I think. That's what it is. PB is really real daredevil. So I want to get near, and I'm like not getting there anytime soon. And that says it's down. So I mean, I can jump down here, but we were just there. Supposed to find my way in there. It's those things that won't retract. Or, well, they are retracted and they won't come together. Damn you! This is really confusing. And that's back then where I was with the statue. I mean, maybe that's a bridge across, what this is. But how do I get up there? Start over? I don't know.
Hey,
So nothing up here, right? Or a container we already opened, right? Yeah. Wait, what's this? Is this anything? No. Okay. We come out here. We want to be, yeah, walk across all that. I'm gonna save here. So we can easily get back. So there are ways down. But how do we get... It literally just looks like I can climb over that rock and I'll be there. But that didn't work before, did it? Oh, I'm on the other side of those. So let's drop down here. I couldn't get over that, right? No, I've been down here. Wait. Can I... Is there a chasm? I can't see... Yeah, there is. Interesting, now we can't save. This is ridiculous. Yeah, I dropped down too far. There's a bridge. Obviously, there's a bridge that goes across. I need to activate it. I'm missing a remnant console or something. Wait, wait. Oh. See, I saw ones like these, but... I didn't see a console near them. But... This doesn't actually go anywhere. Unless I'm supposed to climb up this side now. No, I've been here. You've got to be kidding me. What gods do I need to pray to make this bridge go across? I didn't mean to jump. Wait. I saw something down there. That's how you get a... Is that how you get across? All the way down there? So how do I get down there? Because all this stuff just ends. This is where I couldn't activate. How am I supposed to activate these? Sheesh. Well, it's telling me to go back on this side. I just really wanted to get across finally, but this is the location he's talking about, so let's take that forward station. We're still on the other side, but maybe we can end up getting across from there. That's where the heirloom is anyway, so we should get that before we go across to his camp or wherever the hell. Oh, we've got a lot of baddies.